This after we thank the Lord God Almighty. That He has given us life.
Yes.
Today
is a very great day. Last year, you remember the ascension day of our Christ. What brought us victory as believers?
While
we are following Him, we
are resurrected.
He is still at the right hand side. The
Bible says, "A whole of what He owed the man to
do." For us. When God created man, He gave us, He used 3 things to create us. His breath of life, and the soul, and then the body.
You
always think about this flesh. Nobody would have come here.
If
we are going to buy things in the shop, you don't buy old clothes.
You
always think about our
flesh.
But the accountability of our soul, sometimes we forget about this.
So
as Jesus has ascended to heaven,
it
is the Lord that we gather together this afternoon,
and
we give Him the glory for what He did. Glory to the Lord.
For
the soul has given unto
us.
So as we have gathered, the theme is
David.
It was taken from the Psalm of David. Psalm 63.
Verse 3 and 4.
There is written, even your goodness is perfect.
But
I will praise you with
the
verse 4 says, as long as I live, as long as you live, I will praise you with my lips.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And then hallelujah.
Today, if you are here, you
usually
find it trouble to glorify the Lord. If you say praise, it came from the word Latin. It means anything that is very valuable. When David wrote this text, he himself,
Absalom,
his son Absalom, he has exulted against him. He was in deep distress. He embarked his
mother
from God. Oh my God.
He will
never prevent me from praising
him.
And he allowed his heart to
be
the Lord. The Lord gave him victory. This afternoon,
because I want
to say,
I am a very valuable.
You should remember your creator through your this is your youth. This is your youth. As you are here,
and
give it to the Lord.
And
praise
it.
give it to the Lord. And His glory. Even in your life. Even in my life.
Leave
some space. This very area in
Amen. You are all welcome once again. Please, I would also like to let you know that we have our security advisors also at the back door. They are the people wearing the orange vest. Deacon Orchley, if he is here, he is one of them. And also our brother James Frempong is always almost outside there. They are making sure that nobody goes out there to the street and no cars are also parked there. We also have our ushers in the person of our brother. Yes, they are the back there with a white shirt on and a black bow tie. So if any assistance, please consult them. Wherever they order you to sit, please, you'll be get and also sit down as they also order you. Amen. Oh, hallelujah. Is Bryanson in the house? Bryanson. Yes, he's part of the ushers. Amen. We proceed to the program. Today we will see the hand of the Lord here.
Amen.
And everything will take place if you take part. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. So we are going to move to the next level. We are going to offer our Lord, our God, with praises. But our brother Samuel has already led us through. So we will skip on to the next one. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, amen.
Amen.
Now, some people are hungry. You want to eat something? If I were you, I would start itching my feet like that because they're going to clamor. Amen.
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 So, this point where we are, there are some group of people who have trained themselves in choreography. They are going to give us some science and arts. Hey. Hey. Say hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah.
Choreography time. We welcome the Presbyterian YGP turnout. If they are here, let's welcome them. Oh, hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. We are the youth of this generation. Amen.
Amen.
Here they come. Oh, let's clap for them as you get ready. Choreography is something that you sit and you act and you move. Amen.
You're giving the victory.